This sounds like a caper for Hong Kong Phooey. Excuse me, lovable Lady Fuzz. I better get back to my chores. Watch this spot. Once again, before your very own eyes, I will hop into the bottom drawer of this here filing cabinet, and then quick as a flash, I'll pop out of the top drawer as superhero Hong Kong Phooey. Here goes! Doggone it! The top drawer stuck again. I'll give it a superhuman push. I don't know what I'm saying, but it sure sounds good. Well, I'm off to capture a ring of car thieves. But first, I better warm up with a lesson from the Hong Kong School of Kung Phooey. Now, here's a good one. The rice paddy flying dragon kick. Oh, defend yourself. Well, it put up a pretty good fight for a clothes tree. Guess I'll have to concentrate myself down from here. Here it is. The concentration words are ling, bing, ding, mo. Here goes. Ling, bing, ding, mo. Ling, bing, ding, mo. Holly, mo, bong, ding. Well, what you know, it worked. The powers of Hong Kong Phooey are amazing. The Hong Kong Book of Kung Fu will have the answer. The fortune cookie flip-flop. Ooh, watch this. This old typewriter's a real scrapper. I'm gonna have to concentrate my way out of this grasp. Ah, the mystic words are Hong Kong Ding Dong, Hong Kong Ping Pong. I knew I could concentrate faster than that thing could type. The Hong Kong Book of Kung Fu would tell me the best way to flush him out of hiding. It says to try the Ting Tong Tornado. not a sign of him. I wonder if I read the right chapter.
While he's reading, we'd better start running.
Right. Waxy, we should never have tried to outwit the master crime fighter of all time.
I still don't know how he did it. He wasn't anywhere near us.
What'd I tell you, Spot? You see, I moved so fast, nobody saw me catch him. Not even me, the great Hong Kong Phooey himself. Let's see what it says about underwater kung fu. Ah, this should get him. The crab crawl with a lobster lurch. Uh-oh, that poor little octopus. He's caught in the rocks. Us superheroes are never too busy to help an animal in distress. Guess I better use my super kung fu powers and concentrate myself down from here. In my Hong Kong Book of Kung Fu, the words are chow chow, bow wow, get me off this hook right now! Well, never fail. Your criminal days are over. As soon as I look up how in my Hong Kong Book of Kung Fu. Ah, here's something. The flying dragon lichen up leap.
We'll see about that.
Why, I am in circle, also stuck. This calls for some kung fu concentration. Ching chong, bing bong.
And now for the finishing touches. Floor waxer, attack! My electro activator, it's going bananas.
Kung fu, but my shoe.
Floor waxer, what are you doing? I'm your master. magician in the house.
Bong the gong! Oh, boy, I'm strong! Why, it worked! You know, the powers of Kung Fu just never cease to amaze me.
In that case, I better consult my Hong Kong book of Kung Fu.
I got it. The egg drop, leg chop for two.
The egg drop, leg chop for two?
What the? Egg drop, leg chop for two.
That's pretty good. Only you missed us. Hey! Hey! What's happening?
I quit with the gumballs, will ya?
I'm trying to, but I just can't stop.
Uh-oh, it's licorice rope.
It used to be my favorite candy till now.
Phew, thank goodness them gumballs are used up, because that is exhausting. Even for a super athlete like me.
Okay, Hong Kong Phooey, we give up. That egg drop leg chop
for two
beat us.
Just goes to prove the feet is quicker than the eye. I caught those crooks so fast, I didn't even see myself do it.
Hold on, the program's not over.
I ain't how to do this is. Even my Hong Kong book of Kung Fu doesn't say how to get out of this place. Just the instructions must have been written on the cover.
With Hong Kong Phooey locked in the store, we can head for the ship.
If he's locked in the store, then who's that behind us?
We're finished. Unless I can stop him with the old tailgating gag.
Why, them's the most accommodating TV crooks I ever overtook. Time for the Phooey Balloon.
Why, they're trying to make a getaway on that there ship. I'll just let the gas out of my balloon so I can take the wind out of that sail. Let's see. Yeah. What you know? Okay, you fellas in big trouble. It says to use the two against one. Kung Fu run. Okay, stand back now. This here maneuver calls for maximum momentum. Instead of maximum momentum, I got maximum exhaustion. Sometimes the powers of Kung Fu not only amaze me, they daze me.
Stuck again. Now this calls for my Kung Fu concentrating power. Hong Chow, Kow Tow, Hong Chow, Bow Wow. According to my Hong Kong book of Kung Fu, it isn't the fall that's dangerous, it's the sudden stop at the bottom.
Lucky this is the trash bin where I parked my trusty Phooey-mobile.